supplication with thanksgiving. Let your requests be made known to God, and the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Can I hear a hallelujah? And I think it's very apropos for the days that we are living in, because there's people all over the world that are terrified. There's people all over the world that have lost